The analytical scale can be turned into a density tester by adding a supplementary attachment. Two measurements are compared for the density measurement. The sample is weighed firstly with air and then it is weighed in methanol. The amount of reinforcement substance in regrind or regranulate can be determined through incinerating the material. For this test we require an exact weight, in our case 10 grams. This is filled into a fireproof receptacle and put into a pre